Hey guys, welcome back. Tonight I've got this cool little Schrade folder. This thing's older than me. I'm not sure what the name of it is, but this was made in the USA. Not sure where Schrade are made these days, but we're gonna use the Suehiro Debado 1500, one of my favorite stones. This doesn't need a lot of work. I actually thinned this knife out quite a bit, and the bevel is pretty narrow, so. Alright, let's get at it. Switching hands. It's a little awkward at first, but should be able to get it after some more practice. Try to use all the stone. Thank you. Should be good. Without a doubt. Wow. You can see that nice thin bevel on it. Nice luster coming off of the 1500. Tip is nice and sharp now. It's a little blunted before. Yeah, it looks good. Been trying to get better at getting my tip sharp, and it's paid off. Well, there it is. Old Schrade folder for you. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.